hearts are heavy. We come before you, Father God, broken. All we need is you, Father God. In his word it says, the Spirit is the Lord. And when the Spirit of the Lord is here, there is freedom in his name. There is freedom. Free of bondages. Free of past mistakes. I love this song. This song just represents to this youth ministry that we don't need to wait to go to heaven to experience God's love. His love and greatness and his abundance is here for us to have on a daily basis. It's just our choice to take it. Be the center of our life, Lord. Be the center of this generation, Lord. Raise up this generation for your goodness and for your glory, Father God. You love us, Father God. Your love is never ending. Never ending. Put your hand over this generation, Father God. For your will and for your will only, Father God. For your will and for your will only. Lord, I thank you so much for the opportunity for us, the youth ministry, to represent our amazing leader, Hanalei, Lord. Such an honor. Such an honor and a privilege to have a youth ministry where we can worship God. It's such an amazing way where youth can come together and we can worship God and explain to us, each other, that our God is awesome. There's no other person than him. The stage loves God so much, and their hearts are for him. And what you see right here is our next generation. Yes. This is it. So Lord, I thank you again for the opportunity, Lord, for us to come before you, Lord, and to worship you freely without any condemnation. You took the condemnation, Lord. You took it. Use us, Lord. Use your youth, Lord. Use your next generation. Empower us, Father God. Use us. Speak through us, Father God. All we ask is for you and your love, Father God. Lord, I raise Hanalei, Lord. Use him. May veils be lifted today, Father God. Father God. The youth is the pearl. The youth is the pearl. The generation, the next generation is the pearl.